Hello everybody, welcome back to episode 14 of The Last of Us, and we are about to steal somebody's boat. God, there should be a door here. Psh. Yeah, we're about to steal... What am I? Oh golly, what am I thinking? I don't want to go in there. That is the only way. Yep, sweet.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say.
What actually happened? Like, go. Put your legs. Just is pretty darn useless, I'm not lying.
Got it. Come on.
This way. Come on.
Question, am I the only one that does this, where when you're playing a video game that considers you having to be underwater, you stop breathing as well? A sniper.
You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, you hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders.
That has to be Tommy. A sniper? Yeah, no, that has to be Tommy one way. There's no way. Dude, give me the rope. Bow and arrow. That's a perfect timing.
We can get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking the boat.
You heard them, right? There's a boat with them.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tony is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
What? Wow. Look, regardless of what the plan is, yes, we know Dina is pregnant and she doesn't help. We get it.
Any more surprises today?
Quiet!
What do you want?
Yeah, no, regardless, look. get it. Dina needs help. But yo, they killed Joel. And I think that's where Jesse doesn't really understand the relationship that they have with Joel. Look, I never liked Joel, Jesse anyway, so bruh. And for some reason I feel like he saved his ass more than actually wanted to help us. So is that and what is that? Can you see me from there? So how do I get upstairs? From this end.
Movement.
Can I get my arrow back? Oh, it's broken.
Damn it.
I would like to shoot the lights, but I am very exposed, not even funny. Ah, okay, I see them. Over there, so... Oh, okay, there's one here too. What? Okay. Shoot the one behind you, right? Can I jump here? I'm just gonna jump. God. Ooh, child, what the actual... Okay, I need to breathe. I stop breathing when I play this game. Hide. No. Damn it. Okay. I mean, as long as it doesn't call anybody, that's fine.
It's Rob!
What? Please don't shout.
He's been killed! Someone's out
Fuck.
There! Search the entire goddamn mall!
Really? Do you really have to? Now? Okay, I can see you there, but
God
fine.
Damn it.
No. I mean, what I can do is like just do headshots. But I don't know if that's the best tactic though. Where are you? I need to know where you are so I can not be there.
We lost another soldier. How they get past us?
Okay. I can't. I shouldn't go up there though.
Try another angle.
That. Didn't help me at all. I hope he's dead, right? Get your ass up, bro. Going to come to me, it looks like it. All right, cool. Am I done? I don't know.
Right.
Should I heal up?
Boat.
Okay, cool. Seems like we're done. I need to craft the Molotov. Like, one is enough. I don't need three. I believe Jesse just left us like that. Like, I get it, we said we're gonna do this for Tommy, and after we find him, we're out. I get it. But there's a lot more at stake for any of this. It just means a lot more than just finding the killer or finding Abby. I should go there, but I don't see anything, so I will not go there. What was that? I don't even know where this boat is. Yeah, and I was gonna die if I jumped. Ah, you see? Oh, doesn't have to heal up. Ah. Is that the headshot? No, I was here actually. Yeah, I was here. Can I go up a level? What the hell is this boat? Huh? explore, 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 find what you need, find what you need, and then call it a day. But I've been here. I'm pretty sure I was here before. Okay, well, okay, apparently I've not been here. So, where the hell is this boat? Oh man, this game doesn't have a map. Doesn't have anything. Where? Ah, there it is. Okay. Oh, I can do that? Let's go, get it. I don't need Jesse. Eddie, we don't need anybody's help. Yes, it was a bit lonely, but this is just a pompous asshole. This is actually difficult.
Okay. No one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?
But now, where do we go? This origin. Really? Wait. Huh? Oh, okay, that's cool. So now I can find my boat. Ooh, yes. I love exploring. But I don't understand. Well, I can't go up there, obviously. And I've just been on this ice cream truck. Ow! I see what's happening. Ah.
Please go through.
There we go. Just needs a bit more power. In the words of Jeremy Clarkson, power solves everything. I figured that out, but I'm gonna have to open that gate, right? I know this is important for something. There you go. Yeah, they really they're not so stuff. The slash code seem to toss us the foils. Where is your safe?
There you are.
And I thought you like writing. Okay. So where does that go? That goes somewhere. Ah, there we go. Where is it? No, give me this one. There's no way, really? Can I hit it? Okay. Is that really it, bro? Huh. What? So that's locked. Fish. Is there something left to push? I mean, at this point, you just want to figure out everything, yeah? Oh, how do I get there? How do I get that side? There we go.
Okay.
Man,
where's this go?
People said I was so free, games don't teach you anything, bro. Strategic playing.
Huh. Yes.
There we go. Four on health. What is it? 72 out of 64. Thank you very much. Open sesames. Ooh, yes. Oh, okay, I just did it.
Alright.
Okay, so since that's done, how do I leave this place? I like this one.
Kidding me?
No, it actually died. Well, I need gas.
Come on. Got it.
Piece of crap. Okay, that means I can't stall really. But I think it died on my workbench. really? 11? Cry not loud. Ooh. Wow. But I have 100 subscribers. I would love that. I would love that. So I need to craft more arrows. Yes, thank you. Even though it's just one more arrow, but that really helps. Improve trap mines. Yeah. Crossbow specimen. I have that. What's the stock first? I think so that's what I'll go for. It's just not things. Where does this go? There's a brick wall. There should be stuff in here. It's a building. Yeah, I want to break those glass. I'm gonna have a bit of fun. What actually happened to the city, though? Ah, here we go. Ooh, nope, stop. What in the actual... Okay. I cannot put up there my boat. It makes a lot of noise. And I guess we're gonna swim there. Right. While I go do this, hope you guys enjoy this episode, and I'll see you guys in a few. Bye-bye.